Hey guys, welcome back to IO. I'm Ron McKenzie Lafergie. I'm in for one story while Charlotte's away. She'll be back tomorrow. Now, you've probably heard about things like this before, with people growing ears on mice or penises on arms or what have you. But you may not have heard of growing something inside someone's arm. I sure hadn't. So let's figure out what's going on with this. If you want to remain overloaded with information, smack that thumbs up button and subscribe to InformOverload. And now, the ear.
Ooh.
2 years ago, then 19-year-old Private Shamika Burrage was involved in a car accident while returning to Fort Bliss, Texas, following a visit with her family. The tire of the car blew out, causing the car to skid 700 feet, flipping several times. This resulted in head injuries, compression fractures in the spine, and the loss of her left ear. Now, however, Burrage will be getting a new ear thanks to a strange procedure where a new ear is grown inside her arm under a flap of skin. This procedure, called a pre-laminated forearm free flap, has been performed before, albeit rarely. The ear was made using cartilage taken from her ribs and molded into the shape of an ear. The cartilage was then implanted under the skin of her arm, where it would grow into a functional ear. It's then removed from the arm and attached to the head. It's believed that the new ear will likely be mostly indistinguishable from a real one, which is pretty crazy. About her decision to use this method, Burrage said, quote, "I was going to go with the prosthetic to avoid more scarring, but I wanted a real ear. I was just scared at first, but wanted to see what he could do," end quote. That's a pretty impressive amount of trust she had, but it seems to have worked out. As of now, the transplant has been successful, and Burrage has two surgeries remaining before the procedure is complete. What do you guys think of all this? Would you do this if you lost an ear? Let me know in the comment section down below. Personally, I think I probably would. I'd get a real ear in the end, which is great. Plus, I can gross people out with my arm ear while it's growing. Win-win. Now it's time to continue the winning with some comments from my last video about a particularly ridiculous flat earth claim. KDII says,
"Ron! Ron! Ron Weasley! Ron! Ron! Ron McKenzie Lafergie!"
Man, if I had a nickel for every time someone sung that song to me, I'd never have to work again. Papa Val still rocks though. Steve or Rob says, "Surgeon General's warning. Believing in a flat earth causes foot in mouth disease, may complicate relationships, and may reduce your ability to keep friends." I can vouch for all these things. Feel free to believe whatever you want, but be aware that if your beliefs are completely insane, people are gonna judge you for them. That's it for today, guys. Hope you enjoyed. If you like what we do, smack that thumbs up button and subscribe to IO to remain overloaded with that sweet, sweet information. Make sure to check out this video about disturbing baby yoga, or maybe this one about Jake Paul getting school kids in trouble. But first, maybe head down to the comment section to let me know what you think of this story. I'll see you guys in the comments and in the next video. Later, taters.